All right, guys, welcome to iRacing GR Cup. This is week three at Lime Rock Park GP Circuit. This is literally the first official race of the week. Just jumped right in, pretty much no practice. Seems like these folks are pretty quick. A couple of familiar names in here, maybe. But let's see what happens. Should be interesting.
One to go, next time by. Line up on the left side. Pit road is closed.
Number 12 car starting in 12th place. That's a good sign. We'll see what we can do from there. Get my trading paints pulled up on the other screen here. We'll see what kind of beautiful paint jobs we can find. Looks like we got Dunder Mifflin over there. Lime Rock is a pretty local track to me. I'm about 3.5 hour drive from it. Never raced there, but certainly have attended many races there.
Get ready, going green. Post car is off, time to do your job. Green flag, green flag. Left side, clear on the left. Right side, stay on the left. 1:08.2. Stay on the left. Clear. 1:04. You got a slow car on the right. Go right.
Dude, hold the brake. What are you fucking doing?
Right side.
Freebies.
Still there, hold your line. 1:03. Clear, you're in the top 10.
That was a big pile up.
Even. Right side, clear.
Stupid place to pass.
One minute, 0.3. Thank you. 1:00:02. Car stopped on the right.
Yeah, you couldn't have waited 2 seconds. You had to pack in. Car ride, 1:00:03. Still there, hold your line. Still there, hold your line. Clear. One minute, 0.6.
Just thinking about taking them pretty wide there.
One minute, 0.9. Left side. Still there. Clear.
Thanks.
1 minute, 1.3. White flag this time. One minute, 0.1. Car on your left. Keep to the right. Clear on the left. All right, there's the checkered flag. Good job. Very good job.
That was fun. It was pretty hard defending, for sure.
Great stuff, guys. A lot of fun. Thanks.
Yeah, it's really good. Really clean.
That was a fun one. A lot of back and forth, a lot of good action. Nice and close, nice close racing. Let's take a look at that last lap there where I snuck in right past Mauricio. Lap 15. See, he was trying to go outside all this time, and you just can't get the move done out there. A little bit of beating and banging there. Let's see what it looked like from Pablo's perspective here. Oh, yeah, little door-to-door. But I feel like that's racing, you know, last lap. Bouncing around. I didn't really knock him off his line. Just kind of, you know, here I am. Get out of my way. That was good stuff. Nice tight racing. And didn't get run over in the chicane. for zero practice and first race of the week. Pretty happy with that result. Look at them all. What a gaggle. So we had plus 48 I rating up to 2641 and plus 0.04 safety rating, one incident. So padding my I rating for the 24 hour coming up. Get us into a good fast split there. But that was a lot of fun. Thanks for joining me. And see you next time.